Let's remember the choke and the mount. Yes. The grips are very, very important. But the posture, my balance is the more important. Remember? Without the grip. Good. Okay? I use my bad in my forearm. Good. The choke is the same. Okay? The first, I control lapel, thumb in. Oh, professor, is deep spare? Of course, it's better. Okay? The other hand, four fingers inside, the same. Now, guys, I don't lift my elbows. The ground, here. Now, elbows together, the pressure. Okay? Look the difference. Come on. Down. Here. I extend it. Okay? What do you think about this? Stay here. Close. Put my elbow in the ground. It's better?
Yeah.
Why? Huh?
Why?
Why?
Did you just assist him?
No.
Did you want to contact the
other one? What is that?
You can choke the lapel. I use pressure in the neck.
Or
the side or the front?
The front.
Yeah. It's a choke. Hey.
It's a choke.
I do this. Wait. Get a press on here, Roman. No, guys. Now, I'm extended. The same position, the mount. I use my back and my forearm. Here, I turn. Now. Starts. I don't, yeah. Come on. I don't pull the guy. I use my weight in my arms, my forearms. Control me, Roman, please. Okay. Now, you tell me, put your belly in your arm. Yeah. Good. One more time.
Vai rodando devagar. Vai entrando no topo. Joga subindo. Agora abre o peito.
Ok? Here? My belly. I don't do this.
Stretch.
Yeah, stretch. Understand?
Yes.
Let's try. One, two.